Kelsey. Hi, Kelsey. My name's Megan. I'm going to be taking your x-rays today. I just need to verify your full name and your date of birth before we get started.
Kelsey Bradley, 12189.
Okay, that's you. And it looks like you're in for kind of your shoulder joints right here.
Yeah.
Can you tell me what happened? Did anything happen to injure them, or are they just been sore?
I got in a car accident a while ago, and they've just kind of been bugging me ever since.
Okay, and how long ago was that?
Probably like 3 or 4 months ago.
3 or 4 months ago. Okay. Is there a chance you might be pregnant? No? All right. Well, let's have you put this gown or shielding on you real quick. And I'm gonna have you stand right over here. And are you wearing like an elastic bra or is it like a sports bra?
I have like a real bra, elastic bra.
Elastic? Okay, so actually, I'm gonna have you come over and change into a gown and remove your bra because that might show up on the image.
Okay.
So let's have you do that. Okay. Okay, now you can go ahead and put your back against the board here. So how's your day going?
Pretty good. Just about ready to go home for the evening here soon.
Go home and relax, hopefully.
Not really. I
No.
have a lot of homework and stuff.
Man. I'm actually gonna have you just take a slight step over this way. That's perfect. Right, I'm gonna go ahead and take your images. I'll actually let me put a marker on first. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and take your image.
Okay.
Ready, click. Okay, and so for this one, all I need to have you do is just hold one of these in each of your hands. And I'll put a marker on here for that. And go behind the booth and take your image. Ready? All right, click. Okay, so we're all done. Take these from you. And do you have any questions for me?
Nope, uh-uh.
Nope. Okay. Well, I'll get these images to your doctor as soon as I can. Have a good day.
Thank you.
And so now I'm gonna clean up and get ready for my next patient.